ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages, welcome to this edition of the RV Bandwagon. Well, here we are at LeConnor, and we're getting ready to wrap this place up. It's where we ended up finalizing our upgrade on our Thousand Trails membership. We are now elite. Oh yeah, that's right. We're pimping this thing right here at Thousand Trails. We're gonna talk to you a little bit about our Thousand Trails upgrade. What is it called, Christy?
Elite Connections.
That's right, Elite Connections. I did a little video with one of the sales representatives talking about different options, but if you're looking at going full-time RVing and wanting a place to call home most every night that you camp out, well, this is probably a really good option.
These upgrades are available only to those who have an existing Zone Pass membership.
It might seem a little expensive on top if you're looking at it from that direction, but if you look at it from the middle point, which is, you know, how much you're going to be saving not going to other RV parks and how much headaches you're going to be saving by not thinking about where you're going to be boondocking, and you know, you're going to be in a safe area. And then, of course, the areas that Thousand Trails are generally located are really awesome and beautiful.
There are five distinct camping zones across the U.S. Most of the campgrounds are located in states along the East Coast, West Coast, and Gulf of Mexico. Thousand Trails and Encore include over 190 parks.
All the parks are kind of the same with differences. That's what I'll say about that. And if you go with the option of membership that we did, you get a wide range of other parks, including RPI and Encore, which really can help you, you know, flatten out your schedule. You don't have so many bumps. And that is a really good thing if you want to live, quote unquote, a normal life in an RV. Of course, it allows you to travel because they have parks everywhere. And it also allows you to settle down if you'd like. In one area, we're 21 days in and no days out. We like that because now we can just drift on to another park and hang out. And like here at LeConnor, we can bounce between two different parks. We've got LeConnor, and what's the other one?
Mount Vernon,
she knows all the answers.
Our Elite Connections membership gives us a 50% discount at any Enjoy America campground. We also have access to RPI's Escapes program, where we can receive steep discounts on condominiums and cruises. But for now, we're enjoying visiting as many different parks as possible.
And so right now, we're going to do a little bit of that because we really like the area. However, we're going to be heading back towards Oregon and hanging out on the coast there for a little while during kite season there at the Long Beach Peninsula. It's going to be a pretty exciting summer. And we're taking you guys right along, but stay tuned. I got more information about Thousand Trails and the upgrade packages and what's involved and all that good stuff. So check this out.
Well, thank you for joining us for part one of this series. We'll have more information about Elite Connections program coming up, so be sure to subscribe and hit the notifications bell. If you've been influenced by watching our videos and decide to purchase a Thousand Trails membership, be sure to mention us, Scott and Christy Michael, and we'll receive a referral bonus. Thanks for your support, thanks for watching, and happy camping!